supposed to put the food away at lightning speed.
What? What do you mean?
You put the ice cream in the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
There's a Barbara Viana on line one for you, Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this. Honey?
She will make you laugh until your face hurts. It was very charming. Very alluring. She just wasn't loyal. You know, anytime you'd show up with a man, she would start pawing him. I mean, I get why men liked her. If you saw her on the dance floor, 2 seconds, you'd know why.
Can we talk about anything else?
I can't talk about my friend. You liked Sharon.
Yo! What's up, Moffitts?
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sweet God. Who drank all the beer? I'm looking at you, Dylan.
I'll get you some. Sharon is a good roommate. She's a hard one to read, though, you know? Anyway, I should really reach out to her soon.
What do you mean? So I think I'm officially switching to poli-sci. I mean, English is fun and all, but it just seems like such a cliche. Like, I might as well major in fry cooking at McDonald's. You know, I don't want you and Dad to feel like you're paying for me to read books and twirl my hair. And Stephanie is switching too, so it'll be fun. Mom? Mom?
You son of a bitch.
What? Now you want to talk. Hun.
Don't you.
What the fuck? She fucked.
Carmen, stop it.
Sharon.
What are you talking about?
You're a lying son of a bitch. Cover
You lost your fucking mind?
I have no idea.
Did she say anything to you?
I mean, she said she was in the kitchen and they were talking about her friend Sharon. Like, she was gonna call her or something.
But Sharon died 4 years ago of an asthma attack. I don't know why this is coming up again.
Hey, did you cheat on Mom?
Yeah. But we were legally separated at the time.
And does she know about it?
Yes. When we got back together, I told her everything. She got over it.
All right, well, now if you need anything, just let me know.
Thanks, kid.
Hide it from me? You think I wouldn't find out?
Carmen, we were broken up. I confessed everything.
I see you, Pat. I see you.
Oh, yeah? What do you see, Carmen?
You think about you, and you think about you, and you think about you.
Why are you doing this right now? Is this your way of asking for divorce?
Fuck you, Pat. I have a knife. I'm gonna bury it in your chest the next time you walk in the door.
Said she was drunk.
Not that drunk.
What about you?
What about me?
Pat, I've been to your Christmas parties. You probably weren't sipping on Shirley Temples.
Probably not.
Well, everything here checks out. A little early for a physical, but it never hurts. I am giving you a clean bill of health, sir.
What do you think about Carmen?
I mean, look, I hate to say it, but it could be menopause. Hormones affect cognitive function. It brings on lots of stress. No changes, agitation.
It seems like something else.
It doesn't take an MD to crack this one. Sounds like somebody's in a doghouse, my friend.
Huh?
Your day.
Well, that kind of depends on how yours was.
Hey, Lydia told me all the things I did. I must have gotten so drunk, I can't remember anything.
Well, that's convenient.
I'm so sorry, my Lord. Please, come home.
Carmen, you threatened to stab me in the chest.
I know I overreacted. Please, sweetheart, everything will be okay. Just come home. Come home to me, Pat. Okay? I'm so sorry. Please, sweetheart.
supposed to put the food away at lightning speed.
What? What do you mean?
You put the ice cream in the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
Pat, there's a Barbara Biana on line one for you. Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Is Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this. Honey?
She will make you laugh until your face hurts. She's very charming. Very alluring. She just wasn't loyal. You know, anytime you'd show up with a man, she would start pawing him. I mean, I get why men liked her. If you saw her on the dance floor, 2 seconds, you'd know why.
Can we talk about anything else?
I can't talk about my friend. You liked Sharon.
Yo! What's up, Moffitts?
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sweet God. Who drank all the beer? I'm looking at you, Dylan.
I'll get you some. Sharon is a good roommate. She's a hard one to read, though, you know? Anyway, I should really reach out to her soon.
What do you mean? So I think I'm officially switching to poli-sci. I mean, English is fun and all, but it just seems like such a cliche. Like, I might as well major in fry cooking at McDonald's. You know, I don't want you and Dad to feel like you're paying for me to read books and twirl my hair. And Stephanie is switching too, so it'll be fun. Mom? Mom?
You son of a bitch.
What? Now you want to talk. Hun.
Don't you.
What the fuck? She fucked.
Carmen,
slept
stop
with
it. Sharon. What are you talking about?
You're a lying son of a bitch. Cover up.
You lost your fucking mind?
I have no idea.
Did she say anything to you?
I mean, she said she was in the kitchen and they were talking about her friend Sharon. Like, she was gonna call her or something.
Sharon died 4 years ago of an asthma attack. I don't know why this is coming up again.
Hey, did you cheat on Mom?
Yeah. But we were legally separated at the time.
And does she know about it?
Yes. When we got back together, I told her everything. She got over it.
All right, well, if you need anything, just let me know.
Thanks, kid.
Think you could hide it from me? You think I wouldn't find out?
I promise. We were broken up. I confessed everything.
I see you, Pat. I see you.
Oh, yeah? What do you see, Carmen?
You think about you, and you think about you, and you think about you.
Why are you doing this right now? Is this your way of asking for divorce?
Fuck you, Pat. I have a knife. I'm gonna bury it in your chest the next time you walk in the door.
Said she was drunk.
Nah, I'm not that drunk. What about you?
What about me?
Pat, I've been to your Christmas parties. You probably weren't sipping on Shirley Temples.
Probably not.
Well, everything here checks out. A little early for a physical, but it never hurts. I am giving you a clean bill of health, sir.
What do you think about Carmen?
I mean, look, I hate to say it, but it could be menopause. Hormones affect cognitive function. It brings on lots of stress. You know, changes, agitation.
It seems like something else.
It doesn't take an MD to crack this one. Sounds like somebody's in a doghouse, my friend.
Huh?
Your day.
Well, that kind of depends on how yours was.
Hey, Lydia told me all the things I did. I must have gotten so drunk, I can't remember anything.
Well, that's convenient.
I'm so sorry, my love. Please, come home.
Carmen, you threatened to stab me in the chest.
I know I overreacted. Please, sweetheart, everything will be okay. Just come home.
But you'll be scared.
Come home to me, Pat. Okay?
I think I'll give it to you in the belly.
I'm so sorry.
You don't like it in the belly.
Please, sweetheart.
put the food away at lightning speed.
What? What do you mean?
You put the ice cream in the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
Pat, there's a Barbara Biana on line one for you. Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Is Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this. Honey?
She will make you laugh until your face hurts. It was very charming. Very alluring. She just wasn't loyal. You know, anytime you'd show up with a man, she would start pawing him. I mean, I get why men liked her. If you saw her on the dance floor, 2 seconds, you'd know why.
Can we talk about anything else?
I can't talk about my friend. You liked Sharon.
Yo! What's up, Moffitts?
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sweet God. Who drank all the beer? I'm looking at you, Dylan.
I'll get you some. Sharon is a good roommate. She's a hard one to read, though, you know? Anyway, I should really reach out to her soon.
What do you mean? So I think I'm officially switching to poli-sci. I mean, English is fun and all, but it just seems like such a cliche. Like, I might as well major in fry cooking at McDonald's. You know, I don't want you and Dad to feel like you're paying for me to read books and twirl my hair. And Stephanie is switching too, so it'll be fun. Mom? Mom?
You son of a bitch.
What? Now you want to talk. Hun.
Don't you.
What the fuck? She fucking slept
stop
with
it.
Sharon.
What are you talking
the
about?
You're lying son of a bitch. Cabron.
You lost your fucking mind?
I have no idea.
Did she say anything to you?
I mean, she said she was in the kitchen and they were talking about her friend Sharon. Like, she was gonna call her or something.
But Sharon died 4 years ago of an asthma attack. I don't know why this is coming up again.
Hey, did you cheat on Mom?
Yeah. But we were legally separated at the time.
And does she know about it?
Yes. When we got back together, I told her everything. She got over it.
All right, well, now if you need anything, just let me know.
Thanks, kid.
Hide it from me? You think I wouldn't find out?
Carmen, we were broken up. I confessed everything.
I see you, Pat. I see you.
Oh, yeah? What do you see, Carmen?
You think about you, and you think about you, and you think about you.
Why are you doing this right now? Is this your way of asking for divorce?
Fuck you, Pat. I have a knife. I'm gonna bury it in your chest the next time you walk in the door.
Said she was drunk.
I'm not that drunk. What about you?
What about me?
Pat, I've been to your Christmas parties. You probably weren't sipping on Shirley Temples.
Probably not.
Well, everything here checks out. A little early for a physical, but it never hurts. I am giving you a clean bill of health, sir.
What do you think about Carmen?
I mean, look, I hate to say it, but it could be menopause. Hormones affect cognitive function. It brings on lots of stress, you know, changes, agitation.
Seems like something else.
It doesn't take an MD to crack this one. Sounds like somebody's in a doghouse, my friend.
Huh?
Your day.
Well, that kind of depends on how yours was.
Hey, Lydia told me all the things I did. I must have gotten so drunk, I can't remember anything.
Well, that's convenient.
I'm so sorry, my lord. Please, come home.
Carmen, you threatened to stab me in the chest.
I know I overreacted. Please, sweetheart, everything will be okay. Just come home.
But you'll be scared.
Come home to me, Pat. Okay? I'm so sorry.
You don't like it in the belly.
Please, sweetheart.
Oh,
the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
There's a Barbara Viana on line one for you, Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this. Honey?
She will make you laugh until your face hurts. It was very charming. Very alluring. She just wasn't loyal. You know, anytime you'd show up with a man, she would start pawing him. I mean, I get why men liked her. If you saw her on the dance floor, 2 seconds, you'd know why.
Can we talk about anything else?
I can't talk about my friend. You liked Sharon.
Yo! What's up, Moffitts?
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sweet God. Who drank all the beer? I'm looking at you, Dylan.
I'll get you some. Sharon is a good roommate. She's a hard one to read, though, you know? Anyway, I should really reach out to her soon.
What do you mean? So I think I'm officially switching to poli-sci. I mean, English is fun and all, but it just seems like such a cliche. Like, I might as well major in fry cooking at McDonald's. You know, I don't want you and Dad to feel like you're paying for me to read books and twirl my hair. And Stephanie is switching too, so it'll be fun. Mom? Mom?
You son of a bitch.
What? Now you want to talk. Hun.
Don't you.
What the fuck? She fucked.
Carmen, stop it.
Sharon.
What are you talking about?
You're a lying son of a bitch. Cameron!
You lost your fucking mind?
anything to you?
I mean, she said she was in the kitchen and they were talking about her friend Sharon. Like, she was gonna call her or something?
But Sharon died 4 years ago of an asthma attack. I don't know why this is coming up again.
Hey, did you cheat on Mom?
Yeah. But we were legally separated at the time.
And does she know about it?
Yes. When we got back together, I told her everything. She got over it.
All right, well, now if you need anything, just let me know.
Thanks, kid.
Me? You think I wouldn't find out?
Carmen, we were broken up. I confessed everything.
I see you, Pat. I see you.
Oh, yeah? What do you see, Carmen?
You think about you, and you think about you, and you think about you.
Why are you doing this right now? Is this your way of asking for divorce?
Fuck you, Pat. I have a knife. I'm gonna bury it in your chest the next time you walk in the door.
Said she was drunk.
Not that drunk.
What about you?
What about me?
Pat, I've been to your Christmas parties. You probably weren't sipping on Shirley Temples.
Probably not.
Well, everything here checks out. A little early for a physical, but it never hurts. I am giving you a clean bill of health, sir.
What do you think about Carmen?
I mean, look, I hate to say it, but it could be menopause. Hormones affect cognitive function. It brings on lots of stress. You know, changes, agitation.
It seems like something else.
It doesn't take an MD to crack this one. Sounds like somebody's in a doghouse, my friend.
Huh?
Your day.
Well, that kind of depends on how yours was.
Hey, Lydia told me all the things I did. I must have gotten so drunk, I can't remember anything.
Well, that's convenient.
I'm so sorry, my Lord. Please, come home.
Carmen, you threatened to stab me in the chest.
I know I overreacted. Please, sweetheart, everything will be okay. Just come home. Come home to me, Pat. Okay? I'm so sorry. Please, sweetheart.
Hey!
on. You must have put the food away at lightning speed.
What? What do you mean?
You put the ice cream in the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
Pat, there's a Barbara Biana on line one for you. Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Is Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this.
Honey?
She will make you laugh until your face hurts. It's very charming. Very alluring. She just wasn't loyal. You know, anytime you'd show up with a man, she would start pawing him. I mean, I get why men liked her. If you saw her on the dance floor, 2 seconds, you'd know why.
Can we talk about anything else?
I can't talk about my friend. You liked Sharon.
Yo! What's up, Moffitts?
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sweet God. Who drank all the beer? I'm looking at you, Dylan.
I'll get you some. Sharon is a good roommate. She's a hard one to read, though, you know? Anyway, I should really reach out to her soon.
What do you mean? So I think I'm officially switching to poli-sci. I mean, English is fun and all, but it just seems like such a cliche. Like, I might as well major in fry cooking at McDonald's. You know, I don't want you and Dad to feel like you're paying for me to read books and twirl my hair. And Stephanie is switching too, so it'll be fun. Mom? Mom?
You son of a bitch.
What? Now you want to talk. Hun.
Don't you.
What the fuck? She fucked.
Carmen,
slept
stop
with
it. Sharon. What are you talking about?
You're a lying son of a bitch.
You lost your fucking mind?
I have no idea.
Did she say anything to you?
I mean, she said she was in the kitchen and they were talking about her friend Sharon. Like, she was gonna call her or something.
Sharon died 4 years ago of an asthma attack. I don't know why this is coming up again.
Hey, did you cheat on Mom?
Yeah. But we were legally separated at the time.
And does she know about it?
Yes. When we got back together, I told her everything. She got over it.
All right, well, if you need anything, just let me know.
Thanks, kid.
Think you could hide it from me? You think I wouldn't find out?
I promise. We were broken up. I confessed everything.
I see you, Pat. I see you.
Oh, yeah? What do you see, Carmen?
You think about you, and you think about you, and you think about you.
Why are you doing this right now? Is this your way of asking for divorce?
Fuck you, Pat. I have a knife. I'm gonna bury it in your chest the next time you walk in the door.
Said she was drunk.
I'm not that drunk. What about you?
What about me?
Pat, I've been to your Christmas parties. You probably weren't sipping on Shirley Temples.
Probably not.
Everything here checks out. A little early for a physical, but
it never hurts.
I am giving you a clean bill of health, sir.
What do you think about Carmen?
I mean, look, I hate to say it, but it could be menopause. Hormones affect cognitive function. It brings on lots of stress. You know, changes, agitation.
It seems like something else.
It doesn't take an MD to crack this one. Sounds like somebody's in a doghouse, my friend.
Huh?
Your day.
Well, that kind of depends on how yours was.
Hey, Lydia told me all the things I did. I must have gotten so drunk, I can't remember anything.
Well, that's convenient.
I'm so sorry, my love. Please, come home.
Carmen, you threatened to stab me in the chest.
I know I overreacted. Please, sweetheart, everything will be okay. Just come home.
But you'll be scared.
Come home to me, Pat. Okay? I'm so sorry.
You don't like it, the belly.
Please, sweetheart.
supposed to put the food away at lightning speed.
What? What do you mean?
You put the ice cream in the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
Pat, there's a Barbara Biana on line one for you. Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Is Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this. Honey?
She will make you laugh until your face hurts. It was very charming. Very alluring. She just wasn't loyal. You know, anytime you'd show up with a man, she would start pawing him. I mean, I get why men liked her. If you saw her on the dance floor, 2 seconds, you'd know why.
Can we talk about anything else?
I can't talk about my friend. You liked Sharon.
Yo! What's up, Moffitts?
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sweet God. Who drank all the beer? I'm looking at you, Dylan.
I'll get you some. Sharon is a good roommate. She's a hard one to read, though, you know? Anyway, I should really reach out to her soon.
What do you mean? So I think I'm officially switching to poli-sci. I mean, English is fun and all, but it just seems like such a cliche. Like, I might as well major in fry cooking at McDonald's. You know, I don't want you and Dad to feel like you're paying for me to read books and twirl my hair. And Stephanie is switching too, so it'll be fun. Mom? Mom?
You son of a bitch.
What? Now you want to talk. Hun.
Don't you.
What the fuck? She fucking slept
stop
with
it.
Sharon.
What are you talking
the
about?
You lying son of a bitch. Cabra!
You lost your fucking mind?
I have no idea.
Did she say anything to you?
I mean, she said she was in the kitchen and they were talking about her friend Sharon. Like, she was gonna call her or something.
But Sharon died 4 years ago of an asthma attack. I don't know why this is coming up again.
Hey, did you cheat on Mom?
Yeah. But we were legally separated at the time.
And does she know about it?
Yes. When we got back together, I told her everything. She got over it.
All right, well, now if you need anything, just let me know.
Thanks, kid.
Hide it from me? You think I wouldn't find out?
Carmen, we were broken up. I confessed everything.
I see you, Pat. I see you.
Oh, yeah? What do you see, Carmen?
You think about you, and you think about you, and you think about you.
Why are you doing this right now? Is this your way of asking for divorce?
Fuck you, Pat. I have a knife. I'm gonna bury it in your chest the next time you walk in the door.
Said she was drunk.
Sam, not that drunk.
What about you?
What about me?
Pat, I've been to your Christmas parties. You probably weren't sipping on Shirley Temples.
Probably not.
Well, everything here checks out. A little early for a physical, but it never hurts. I am giving you a clean bill of health, sir.
What do you think about Carmen?
I mean, look, I hate to say it, but it could be menopause. Hormones affect cognitive function. It brings on lots of stress, you know, changes, agitation.
Seems like something else.
It doesn't take an MD to crack this one. Sounds like somebody's in a doghouse, my friend.
Huh?
Your day.
Should have done it before. Well, that kind of depends on how yours was.
Hey, Lydia told me all the things I did. I must have gotten so drunk, I can't remember anything.
Well, that's convenient.
I'm so sorry, my Lord. Please, come home.
Carmen, you threatened to stab me in the chest.
I know I overreacted. Please, sweetheart, everything will be okay. Just come home.
But you'll be scared.
Come home to me, Pat. Okay? I'm so sorry.
You don't like it, the belly.
Please, sweetheart.
Oh,
guest house.
Put the food away at lightning speed.
What? What do you mean?
You put the ice cream in the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
Robert Viana on line one for you, Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Is Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this.
She will make you laugh until your face hurts. It was very charming. Very alluring. She just wasn't loyal. You know, anytime you'd show up with a man, she would start pawing him. I mean, I get why men liked her. If you saw her on the dance floor, 2 seconds, you'd know why.
Can we talk about anything else?
I can't talk about my friend. You liked Sharon.
Yo! What's up, Moffitts?
Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, sweet God. Who drank all the beer? I'm looking at you, Dylan.
I'll get you some. Sharon is a good roommate. She's a hard one to read, though, you know? Anyway, I should really reach out to her soon.
What do you mean? So I think I'm officially switching to poli-sci. I mean, English is fun and all, but it just seems like such a cliche. Like, I might as well major in fry cooking at McDonald's. You know, I don't want you and Dad to feel like you're paying for me to read books and twirl my hair. And Stephanie is switching too, so it'll be fun. Mom? Mom?
You son of a bitch.
What? Now you want to talk. Hun.
Don't you.
What the fuck?
She fucked.
Carmen, stop it.
With Sharon.
What are you talking about?
You're lying, son of a bitch.
You lost your fucking mind?
I have no idea.
Did she say anything to you?
I mean, she said she was in the kitchen and they were talking about her friend Sharon. Like, she was gonna call her or something?
But Sharon died 4 years ago of an asthma attack. I don't know why this is coming up again.
Hey, did you cheat on Mom?
Yeah. But we were legally separated at the time.
And does she know about it?
Yes. When we got back together, I told her everything. She got over it.
All right, well, now if you need anything, just let me know.
Hide it from me? You think I wouldn't find out?
Carmen, we were broken up. I confessed everything.
I see you, Pat. I see you.
Oh, yeah? What do you see, Carmen?
You think about you, and you think about you, and you think about you.
Why are you doing this right now? Is this your way of asking for divorce?
Fuck you, Pat. I have a knife. I'm gonna bury it in your chest the next time you walk in the door.
Said she was drunk.
Not that drunk.
What about you?
What about me?
Pat, I've been to your Christmas parties. You probably weren't sipping on Shirley Temples.
Probably not.
Well, everything here checks out. A little early for a physical, but it never hurts. I am giving you a clean bill of health, sir.
What do you think about Carmen?
I mean, look, I hate to say it, but it could be menopause. Hormones affect cognitive function. It brings on lots of stress. You know, changes, agitation.
It seems like something else.
It doesn't take an MD to crack this one. Sounds like somebody's in a doghouse, my friend.
Huh?
Your day.
Well, that kind of depends on how yours was.
Hey, Lydia told me all the things I did. I must have gotten so drunk, I can't remember anything.
Well, that's convenient.
I'm so sorry, my Lord. Please, come home.
Carmen, you threatened to stab me in the chest.
I know I overreacted. Please, sweetheart, everything will be okay. I just come home. Come home to me, Pat. Okay? I'm so sorry. Please, sweetheart.
Put the food away at lightning speed.
What? What do you mean?
You put the ice cream in the cupboard.
No, I didn't. Why do you blame me for everything?
I assume that you put the food away. It wasn't the dog that died.
Leave me alone. I have to cook.
Biana on line one for you, Lakeville Elementary. It sounds urgent.
You can imagine the panic that ensued. Well, it's not as if we've never had a misplaced child. It's an honest mistake. I wouldn't be calling if that were the only incident.
Well, what were the other ones?
Well, last week she was supposed to order a new supply of Elmer's glue. Monday morning, a delivery guy shows up with boxes and boxes of airplane glue.
Is Carmen there now?
That's sort of why I'm calling you now. She didn't show up for work today.
Hey, Carmen, it's me. Give me a call when you get this.